Hi friends, welcome to the technical tutorial with SVG ENA brought to you by channel partner Ashutosh Architecture. We discuss about the construction and working principles of room heater. We know about room heater and electrical appliances used to warm up the room during winter season is called room heater. Room heater is of two types, such as rod type room heater and bowl type room heater. Now we discuss about the construction of room heater. Today we discuss about rod type room heater. Different part of rod type room heaters are handle, reflector, heating element, grill. एक रॉड टाइप रूम हीटर जिसके डिफरेंट पार्ट्स हैंडल, ग्रिल, रिफ्लेक्टर, हीट एंड पावर सप्लाई कॉर्ड प्रोवाइडेड फॉर स्मॉल डिस्टेंस ट्रांसपोर्टेशन ऑफ द रूम हीटर. रिफ्लेक्टर इज प्रोवाइडेड बिहाइंड द हीटिंग एलिमेंट ऑफ रूम हीटर in order to circulate the hot air in the room. Reflector is used behind the china clay of the heating element in order to increase the efficiency of radiation. Now we discuss about the heating element. A spiral shape heating element is provided off the center of the iron or room heater. It is made up of nichrome wire and mounted on the base of heating element, which is made of china clay. The heating element is wound over the china clay of this rod. Both the end of the element are brought out to the terminal of the rod. In order to avoid the direct contact with the heating element, grill is provided on the heating element. Two numbers of feet are provided at the bottom of room heater in order to stand it on position. The last part of the rod type room heater is power supply cord. Power supply cord is connected with heating element and with single phase supply. It consists of two numbers of copper wire and a 3-pin plug. Now we discuss about the working principle of rod type room heater. When an electric current or single phase supply is connected with rod type room heater, the electric current flows through the heating element and warm up the room by providing hot air. Okay friends, time is to wind up this episode. Subscribe, like and share Ashutosh Architecture. Keep connected with new update.